A new study out of MIT shedding light on just how super the spread of a coronavirus super spreader can be.
We're all familiar with super spreaders in the news, including kind of well-documented events like choir practice or weddings. However, we hadn't known whether these super spreading events were just anomalies.
Dr. Felix Wong and his colleague analyzed about 60 super spreading events, finding events where one person infects more than six others are much more common with coronavirus than typical statistic distributions commonly used in epidemiology.
The main idea is really that most people generate zero or one cases, but it's the people generating hundreds of cases that we should perhaps be worried about.
The study found super spreading events are extreme but probable, further emphasizing the need and recommendation by health experts to keep contact minimal.
You know, in a simulation in which we did, in which everyone was limited to at most 10 contacts, we found that COVID would have rapidly died down. And maybe one of the best ways to stop the ongoing pandemic is really just to avoid super spreading. And we can do that by limiting the number of contacts that we each have.
MIT researchers overall hope this study impacts our actions with traveling and gathering, especially as we get into the holidays. I'm Katie Thompson, WCVB.